what your children learn in the classroom, to stay out of your children's classroom. Right. Boo.
Boo.
Boo, boo, boo.
Oh, okay. Thank you. So anyways, I got a mic switch here, but I'm going to wrap it up. I just want to say, you know, for me, I've spent a good majority of my career traveling the world. I've met so many amazing people from everywhere, and I'm still very close to people in Afghanistan, Iraq, Israel, all the great countries that I've traveled to. And I hear one thing from all of
people,
no matter where I go, no matter where I travel.
I'm a YouTuber.
They look to America
Jane
for
Fung
leadership.
Wei. Jane Fung Wei. Check
they
it out.
Look
I put
to America
it,
for put all hope. Of this. They see us as a beacon of light, each and every one of us, no matter where we come from, no matter what our family's background is, no matter who we worship or how we pray. We are all Americans. But if we give up this beautiful country, if we don't fight for it, if we are not the cavalry at home that we need to be, that beacon of light will disappear. And the world will be worse off for it. We need to fight. We only have a few days left. Let's get out there and vote. Let's bring our family. Let's bring our friends. We can win this. I have hope. Jerry Torres, President Trump, Kung Pao, you can do it. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, give Sarah a hand. That was absolutely incredible. Wow. She's right. You know, on January 10th, 1963, there was a congressional record of communist goals. There's 45 goals on that record, and we're over half of those right now that have been hit in the United States of America.
Oh, yes.
We absolutely all need to stand up and vote. And I live in D.C., and I still wear my Trump hat there. Yes, I'm taking my life in my hands. I get that. Totally get that. Thank you. Thank you. So, but what I want to tell you is I saw a woman, and I do outreach. I never introduced myself. My name's Lori Furstenberg. I'm chair of the D.C. chapter of the Conservative Caucus. Woo! But what I just want to say real quick before I introduce the next speaker is that every little thing that you can do matters in this election, in every election. This woman I saw, and I've done this before, but this woman I saw the other day was on the corner during rush hour wearing all Trump attire. She was all Trumped out, and she was out there saying, vote, vote. People were yelling curse words at her, but she was saying, vote, vote. And that's what we gotta do. We are the soldiers on the ground. I love that, I love that. Okay, so enough of me. Now let's introduce former diplomat and principal deputy assistant secretary of energy. This is a really long title. For international affairs, Bart Marquand.
I know, it's embarrassing to have a title like that. If you're really important in Washington, your title is preceded by the word the president, the secretary. But my title was something like 12 words long, and it was the most embarrassing title. Brothers and sisters, say with me, faith, family, freedom, future. Faith, family, freedom, future. Faith, family, freedom, future. That's what everybody is talking about today. That's what our party stands for. That's what this movement is about. Everybody is talking about what motivates us. Now, Scott told a couple of great stories about President Trump. I want to add a couple of stories. I'm not really very important, never have been. My first
great
time
to be
meeting
here today,
President Trump,
special,
I was the least
event
important guy
of
in the room. We had, it was a
This
it
is
was
part
a
of history. This is
going to
go now in history.
And I had helped raise a whole lot of money for a presidential candidate that President Trump and I both worked very hard for, separately. And you know how you've got these big banquet tables, big round tables, and the number one table in the room is right in front of the podium? Well, But at every table, there's a bad seat, the one with your back to the podium. So my buddies knew that I had worked really, really, really hard to get into that room. And so they put me and my wife at the two bad seats at the second best table in the room. And as it happened, we were back to back with Donald and Melania Trump. I was back, my chair was touching Melania's.
Wow, you got a lot of dogs. You got a lot of dogs.
I will confess to you that the very first thing I did was I made an excuse to stand up and I looked for my chair. Because it was 2012. I had to look. I had to see.
Wow, what is this line? For food?
Nobody
really
knew.
Oh, look at the line for food, everyone. This is the line for food. Thank you for being here, everyone, especially the vet, Vietnam vet. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your service. So this is a line for lunch, free food, as they promised. Lunch has coffee and drinks are provided. For everybody who out here participate in the Trump celebration, victory celebration. Oh my goodness. How are you guys doing? I love your table, Trump table. I love your Trump table. Trump, I love it. Thank you for being out here. Yeah. I'm a YouTuber. If you want to watch the video, you can pull up the type in my channel. I will post everything.
Oh, okay.
I'm a YouTuber. Oh, thank you. Thank
you said where? How do I should look for you?
Bring up your phone, like you watch a YouTube video, right? Bring it up, and I type in my YouTube name. That's right. So you can share with your friend, family. I've been to 3-4. A rally. Yeah,
the waitress.
Yeah, just pull it up, pull it up.
By the way,
great speech, visitor. Thank you for being here. It was a great day. Wouldn't miss it for the whole world. Yeah, very special, spectacular day today. We are making history. We are making history. So, I want to share this.
That was me. I did that.
Can you hold this real quick? So I want to.
The next time I went to Trump was at the election.
Oh, you don't have to touch anything.
Okay.
You don't have to touch anything. Yeah, okay, thank you.
Do
you share this special name with everyone? Thank you for your support. So did you put some So did you pull it up? I can type in my name. Just bring it up. I'll type in my name for you. Did you bring it up? The YouTube? Bring it up, YouTube.
How do you spell your name?
Looking good. Oh my God, look at the line for food. That's it. There's a lot of people out here, everyone. A lot of people out here getting food. Ooh, yeah, Mr. Torres out here. All right, I'm going to go out there. Cover everybody. Hello. Did you get line for the banh mi sandwich? Banh mi sandwich. Oh, this is awesome. Love it. Love this. We're so lucky. The weather, perfect.
Weather's beautiful.
Sunny day. I vote 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago. I'm done. I am done. Oh, we got a sandwich going fast. Sandwich going fast.
Yeah.
Did you get your food and drink everything? Free, everything free.
I was looking for a coffee, but
No. It was earlier. But all the soda free, everything.
Yep.
Sandwich. Oh, wow. Wow, look at all this. Banh mi. Is that combination or?
Yeah, combination.
Okay, so they choose.
Oh, thank you for being here, lady. Thank you for being here, lady. Thank you for volunteering. Oh my God. Excuse me. There's more food over there. I'm just gonna video this. Wonderful.
Okay. No. Let me serve
her. Yeah, they will serve. Give her the plate.
I'm a lady.
Did you get food? Come and get food. Looking good.
All right, thank you so much.
Hello, follow mommy. Get the food. Oh my God, look at the line is out here, everyone, the long line out here. Awesome. Would not miss it for the whole world.
All right there, and you can
definitely... I'm glad you made it! Told you, plenty of food.
Okay.
Plenty of food for everybody. Yeah. No, I'm busy videoing. I'll eat later.
How many?
I'll eat later. Everybody, enjoy your Vietnamese food, everybody. Không có đủ hết, có gà, có thịt, nhiều lắm. Gặp chị Hao nha. Oops, excuse me.
Not only does President Trump win Virginia, but Jerry Torres wins the 8th district.
Wow, this is all the VIP, everyone. This is all the VIP.
And they win it by a mile, and we will know on Tuesday night.
They are out here today.
And the Virginia has been listed in the Democrats' column. With all these little vote counts, they never think it was Virginia. So if we win Virginia, that's not 13 extra votes, that's 26 extra votes, because we're taking 14 away from them and putting it in our district, and that's why they're panicking. We need you to get out there. Why? Faith, family, freedom, future. That's why we're doing this. Please, we need your prayers. We need your faith. We need your work. We need you out there. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yay!
Excellent job. Thanks, Bart McClaw. What a great, great reminder. Everybody, if you can please come over here now. Everybody out there in the parking lot, if you want to come on in here, or they don't, they're taking pictures.
Looking good.
Pictures taken. Okay, so I am going to introduce Superstar Loomis, and she is going to bless us with another one of her songs before we break for lunch. Come on up, Superstar Loomis.
Everybody looking good.
Thank you.
Got a picture. Thank you,
yay.
Guys.
Thank you.
Okay.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Before we start, I just want to make sure that everybody goes out and votes. Make sure that you vote Jerry. Boom it, DJ.
Thank you for being here.
You better go make a change.
It just reminds me of all the people that I miss. So, without further ado, bump it, DJ.
Must be some work today, yeah. I got some food, but so much food. They bought steam bombs.
Did you find it?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good, good. You can talk to this folks too. This one of you folks too. Love your guys t-shirt. You want to be in the video. Hey, let me give you my channel so I can share with your friend, family. Pull up the YouTube and I'll type in my name. What a great day. Great to be out here. Great to be out here.
What's your YouTube?
So Jane, J-A-N-E, space, fun, P-H, U-O-N-G, fun, P-H, U-O,
U-O,
N-G, and then win. That's it. That's it. So subscribe and share with your friend, family, okay? I have three other rallies. So last couple of weeks, thousands of viewers. So let's see. Yep. And share with everybody that you know, okay? Because I can't talk with everybody, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Okay. Make sure you get some food, okay? Make sure you guys get some food. Feed yourself.
West African drum and dance group. This is not the whole group, this is part of the group. We're coming from Washington, D.C. to come enjoy some of our...
There you go, Mr. Tor.
Are you all ready?
Mr. Tor. Yes, we have...
Here we go.
Yoo-hoo. Woo-hoo. There you go, Manny. You see my table? Right there, right there.
called Cuckoo. Can you say Cuckoo?
Cuckoo!
Say Cuckoo!
Cuckoo!
And at this time, we're going to have some audience participation. So if you feel like it, I know you've been dancing this whole time. If you feel like it, you can follow along with us, okay? And I see a whole lot of kids in here. I need you to dance with me. Hi. Hi. All right, Cuckoo.
Okay, are you ready for Cuckoo?
Yeah!
Are you ready for Cuckoo?
Yeah!
This is Cuckoo like, oh, I'm going crazy, oh my gosh. Yes, so I want to show you a song to go along with the rhythm, okay? I say, a cuckoo aye, you say, aye. I say, a cuckoo ayo, you say, ayo. And we just go back and forth, okay? Let's give it a try. A cuckoo aye.
Aye.
A cuckoo ayo.
Ayo.
A cuckoo aye.
Aye.
A cuckoo ayo.
Ayo.
A cuckoo aye.
Aye.
A cuckoo ayo.
Ayo.
A cuckoo aye.
Aye.
Okay. Cuckoo is a fisherman rhythm, okay? So if you know this rhythm, whenever you go with grandpa or your dad or anybody to go fishing again, let's play this music, okay? Cuckoo. Thank you.